Severe storms and tornadoes have ripped through the US state of Oklahoma, leaving a trail of destruction and multiple people hospitalised. More than 14 homes were completely destroyed, while roofs and debris scattered everywhere, as you can see there. Tens of thousands of residents were left without power. Meanwhile, it's understood five people have also been taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.